Cristiano Ronaldo. It's a brilliant interception. Has a swing at it. And it's a goal. There is the breakthrough. You've got to say, the odds on him missing from there were very slim.
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't.
Oh, the referee's got a decision to make here. What's he going to give? No, the referee's judged that the offence took place outside the area. Koulibaly has been sent off.
Yeah, a callous act that was used to rescue a desperate moment, Peter. They dug a deep hole for themselves there.
This is a great chance to get themselves back square. So changes already, that is a bit of a surprise. Cantwiba! That was travelling.
Well, it wasn't a bad effort. I mean, you could see his intention. It just needed a bit more curl and bend to take it away from the goalkeeper.
He's having a look round. Kizio. Asamoah battles to win it back. Looks to slip it through. Defenders on the back foot. Khedira with the ball through. And shoots! Their attempt, just the wrong outcome.
Yeah, he may have snatched at that a bit, even though it was quite close.
It's Mandzukic. Not a Fury. Oh, good interception. Pops it in gently. Pogba, out towards the flank.
I pass it in my icon ball.
Real chance to break. Tries a through ball and helps available out wide. Bruno Perez. Well read, he sorted that out. Marquisio goes looking. Trevor. Douglas Costa. Now a chance to break. Bonucci is making a foray down the right. Mandzukic looking to shoot. And that would have been some goal.
I just hope he won't let the failure to score affect him. With the ability he has, he can reproduce.
Work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Hector Bellerin looking to get on the end of this. Massive leap! Mandžukić pushes it out wide. Mandžukić. No question, that's a foul. Good search he's making from right back. Mahrez. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. Forward it goes. Pogba goes up and over. That's it! Try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
Douglas Costa did give it a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again.
And it's Mandžukić. Now the pass. The whistle's gone, presumably for offside.
Just, it seems, but just is enough.
Now surely it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Buffon gives chase. Hector Bellerin. That intervention was very necessary.
Fucking Bellerin, Maracan shit.
Oh, well intercepted, really alerts the danger.
Fuck, party ball, Papa, you know you.
Well played, he saw that coming.
More. This one is going. It's going to see it right now.
So there you have it, a close fought half of football, but one that still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal.
It's going to see it right now.
Well, that certainly pleased the fans, and the players are definitely happy with that scoreline. The question is now, can they protect it? Zamora in at half time with a slender one goal lead. We're promptly into the second 45 minutes. Cristiano Ronaldo!
Yes, Cristiano Ronaldo. Yes, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Fantastic from Ronaldo. Two up now, and they are cruising.
That's always a great sight, you know, on a football pitch. Nimble footage, show great balance, and a really cool head to finish. That kind of dribbling is really smart.
Zamora give themselves a two-goal cushion. That second goal is such a polarizing effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under poor pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy it.
He's tried one!
Again.
And that's well defended. In for the follow-up!
Oh, yeah.
Not very well to get to that.
The keeper really dug out his defense then. A magnificent effort.
Plays it out to the flank. And Trevor has a look up from the right-hand side, seeking out options. Who's
going to
get there? Cristiano Ronaldo. He's on his way. Could move up a gear here. He's through. It's 1-0. It's Cristiano Ronaldo.
It's Cristiano Maracan. It's Cristiano Maracan. Hey.
Ronaldo with an air of confidence about him. A certain swagger.
It opened up really nicely when the defence got all tentative then. They were cautious in making contact, but safe in numbers.
Can you go to Mahrez, D? Mahrez, D, play out right now?
It's Mahrez.
One, two, oh,
he's made
God,
sure
man,
that won't get through. Mandžukić.
Oh, yes, Mario. Get the Cuadramo. Yes, yes, yes.
Well positioned to make that interception. It's Valdifiore. Now it's Mandžukić. Hector Bellerin positions himself well and cuts it out.
That's
a throw.
Making stuff off with you, didn't I?
To the keeper, and go again. Douglas Costa sticks in a foot to win it back. He ran himself into trouble there. Free kick given away.
Steve.
Got as Costa clips one through.
Dieses Game ist so mal.
They could break here.
Dieses Game ist so mal. Das ist so nicht. So hat er aquí.
And Jukic. And the counter is on. He's got away. Tries to get it forward quickly. He's left his man. Kandreva striding forward. Is it in?
Okay, the keeper's got everything
well. Well, as Tesco Peter, the keeper has just received an A plus grade. Kandreva plays it short. He's gone for it.
Who is?
Changes on both sides actually.
Keeper's
ball. And he's made certain that won't get through. Figo.
Lukaku.
Lukaku gets the ball through. Very well to intervene.
My pass off the fucking ball.
Tries a through ball. Lukaku tried to play it through.
Lukaku clearly is miffed having made the run and not get picked out.
Bloody Maraca.
What a sight of goal. Can he put it away?
Bloody Maraca.
They've done it. Right back in the game. He was urged to shoot. He duly delivered.
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot on sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up then. It was both careless and costly from where I'm sitting.
When the manager called on him, he was only too happy to repay that faith.
That's how you make an impact as a sub. You know, when most are tiring, you can impose a freshness and energy to best effect. What an introduction.
It is your fault if you think it's you.
This is threatening to become a really good game.
Well, they've given themselves a chance here, but now it's a case of getting
the shots on!
Fuck you, man.
Ronaldo! Superb!
Fuck you, man.
And surely that does it! Perfect time! Decisive strike!
Fuck you, man.
Given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
There's the obvious danger man here, and
it's Lukaku! Saved only by poor finishing.
It's fucking Lukaku coming here inside a tie, isn't it?
Well positioned to make that interception. Valdefiori. It's Figo. Lukaku. Lukaku.
Watch him.
Not one to pass up the chance to run up the defence. He loves those duels.
Well, that was a mini show of self-confidence. It may spark another try or another tryer.
Well done.
Time is up. Solid, if not especially fancy, always in control. They did enough to win it. How do you look back on the game then, Jim?
Yeah, looking back on this, the early goal had a big influence on what unfolded and allowed them to...